gift of tongues fell on his lips. And he started rolling in the grass, speaking in unknown tongues, and going off till the neighbors was coming outside trying to see what was going on. They thought it was a fight. They were coming all outside. And I said, never mind, never mind, never mind. I said, ain't nobody but somebody receiving the Holy Ghost. He said, well, praise God, my brother. I thought they were fighting out here. They got so many fights, I'm glad to see somebody praising God. See, I'm rolling in the grass, Casey, rolling in the grass, didn't tell him. And he was rolling so long, I ain't never seen nobody have a Holy Ghost that long. Every time we go back inside, I ain't even eat dinner yet. You play, man. What we be doing? He was speaking in tongues. And when Seymour got up that day, this is his words. He said, I see now. I don't know if you remember saying that. He said, I see all light. And I saw the Lord calling me to this light. Saying, come on, come on. He said, I know what my mission is now. I know what my mission is. I got to tell my wife I'm sorry for all the times I hurt her. I got to go get my son. So I got to get my son out of jail. And I got to let him know that daddy changed. Because if he know that daddy changed, he going to change. He said, he got it like a new man. Y'all don't believe me, but I tell you what I felt. He said, my daughter Brittany been praying for this all. Now I see now. I see it. I see what I gotta do now. From that day forth, Seymour was on a journey.
All right.
Yeah.
He was on a journey. He went home, and his children didn't even want to see him. Brittany was the only one. Oh, y'all don't know. Y'all don't think I know what I'm talking. Am I telling the truth right now? Am I telling the truth? He would go in the house. Didn't nobody want to hear. Brittany was the only one. She was the only one. She was the only one that. She was the only one that latched to him. The rest of them was upset for his past. That's one thing, boy, about people. People will hold your past against you till it'll lock you where you can't step forward. Ain't nobody talking back to me. But I'm telling you the truth. That if you don't watch yourself, you will let people lock you in place. Yes. Brittany loved that man back. And he started doing right. He said, Vanya ain't trusting far as she could throw. Y'all ain't see that paper come right back to me, did you? Let me try that again. She ain't trusting far as she could throw. If the Bible said when you in Christ you are a new creature.
That's right.
All things are what? And behold, all things. And I am excited because I'm not going to hold up your time anymore. I'm going to say this to you. We're looking at a new man.
Amen.